name is Sharisa, and I'm an engineer at Agilent Technologies. I work with the Agilent X-Series signal analyzers, which are excellent tools for working in the complex world of evolving wireless standards and increasingly complex signal environments. Today, I'll be highlighting the improvements we've made to the MXA, and now it's better than ever. For wireless applications, the Agilent MXA signal analyzer provides a combination of swept spectrum, real-time, and vector signal analysis that's perfectly suited to help you make solid choices and keep things moving quickly. The MXA is ideal for accelerating the development process for new wireless devices. It's versatile enough to easily adapt to evolving test requirements, multiple formats, generations of wireless standards, and types of devices. One of the MXA's key assets is its phase noise performance. By improving close-in and pedestal offset frequencies by 10 dB or more, the MXA now offers best-in-class phase noise performance, a key factor for obtaining low and accurate error vector magnitude values for communication systems and devices. The improved phase noise on the MXA now gives 2 times better EVM performance for LTE measurements. The MXA's new fast sweep capability helps to accelerate searches for spurious signals in the testing of transmitters, active antenna arrays, and power amplifiers. As part of the X-Series family, the MXA benefits from the library of over 25 X-Series measurement applications that cover a broad range of complex modulated signals and allow the user to make fast, standard-based, one-button measurements for 2G, 3G, and 4G cellular communications. If you happen to be working with complex leading-edge wireless signals such as LTE Advanced, by partnering the MXA with the Agilent 89600 VSA software, you can benefit from the software's multi-measurement mode and advanced troubleshooting tools. Finally, I would like to point out one of the MXA's most valuable attributes, upgradable real-time spectrum analysis capability. With the real-time capability, you can quickly switch from must-have measurements like phase noise, noise figure, and power to transient real-time analysis for true gap-free capture of elusive and transient signals in a dynamic spectrum environment. In summary, with its frequency range from 10 Hz up to 26.5 GHz, best-in-class phase noise performance, fast sweep capability, over 25 X-Series measurement applications, compatibility with the Agilent 89600 VSA software, analysis bandwidth of up to 160 MHz, and real-time spectrum analysis capability, the MXA is ideal for accelerating the development process for new wireless devices so that they can be delivered to manufacturing and the marketplace. To learn more about Agilent's MXA and see how it can help you accelerate your next generation wireless testing, please visit the URL shown on the screen. Thanks for watching.